You can use tracking data within Avid Media Composer to replace the content of an existing picture. First, right-click within the gray area of the timeline and choose New Video Track from the contextual menu. Edit your new image above the clip you want to replace. Move the track monitor icon to the V2 track. Now navigate over to the effects palette within the project window. Click on the blend category. Find the 3D warp effect and drop it onto your new clip that's on V2. Make sure the position indicator is at the front of your clip. Then click on the effect mode button. Within the effect editor window, use these crop controls to position your picture into the image you're replacing. Now twirl down the disclosure triangle for the corner tracking parameter. Activate all four of the tracking points. Move over to the composer window. Zoom into the frame using the zoom button. Hold down the command plus option keys to move around within the frame to place your tracking points. Place each tracking point on the corner of the painting. Zoom back out when you're finished. Press the Start Tracking button within the tracker window. Media Composer will now track the points for the picture frame. When it's done, close the tracker window. That's it. Back up and watch the final composite. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Media Composer training course, visit geniusdv.com.